Mr. Wolfson, what were the biggest challenges that you had to face with your freedom to marry campaign?
Well, our strategy said that in order to win in the court of law, we needed to create the climate by winning in the court of public opinion. So the real work, the real lift, was to change hearts and minds and do the political organizing and public education as well as litigation that would create the entire climate in our big country of 50 states and give the Supreme Court the encouragement as well as the push to finish the job. That was the real work. But the hard part over the many years is not the work of changing the hearts and minds of the people out there. That's the work. The hard part is persuading your friends, your allies, the people in the movement, the ones who push your buttons. That's the part that really is a little more difficult as you do the work of changing society.
Do you think we will have the same-sex marriage in Italy as well?
Absolutely. In Italy here, you already took the first big step by acknowledging same-sex couples, their children, their family, with the creation of civil union to provide some protections and responsibilities. Now it's time to finish the job with full equality, security, and dignity for all. That means the freedom to marry. If Germany can do it, if Malta can do it, Italy can do it. It's time for the freedom to marry in Italy.
Thank you, Mr. Wolfson.
You're welcome.